In Switzerland, it's illegal to own just one guinea pig because they are prone to loneliness. The Swiss government believes that these social animals can get too sad and lonely when kept alone, so they've made it a legal requirement to have at least two guinea pigs to keep each other company. It's a law that ensures the well-being of these adorable rodents and prevents guinea pig loneliness in Switzerland.